Excuse me, señorita. You mind if we join you? I'm feeling you're being neglected.
Well, I'm expecting somebody.
Instantly?
No, but any minute now.
Any minute? Some people live a lifetime in a minute. What are you doing right now?
I'm waiting for him.
Well, would you mind if we waited with you? You know, just to keep the womanizers from bothering you.
No, I don't mind.
Thank you. You know, I detect a fragrance in the air. Don't tell me what it is. Ogilvy Sisters soap.
That's amazing.
Well, I'm in the amazing business.
It is Ogilvy Sisters soap. My grandmother gave me 3 bars for Christmas.
Oh, crazy about your grandmother. You know, I think she'd have liked Charlie, too.
Don't pay any attention to him.
What's your name?
Donna.
Donna? I'm Frank. This here
is... This is Charlie.
Yes. She likes you. Charlie's having a difficult weekend. He's going through a crisis. How does he look like he's holding up?
Oh, he looks fine to me.
Oh, she does like you, Charlie. So, Donna. You tango?
No, I wanted to learn once, but...
But?
But Michael didn't want to.
Michael? The one you're waiting for?
Michael thinks the tango's hysterical.
Well, I think Michael's hysterical.
You don't pay any attention to me. Did I already say that?
A beautiful laugh.
Thank you, Frank.
Would you like to learn to tango, Donna?
Right now?
I'm offering you my services, free of charge. What do you say?
I think I'd be a little afraid.
Of what?
Afraid of making a mistake.
No mistakes in the tango, Donna. Not like life. Simple. That's what makes the tango so great. If you make a mistake, get all tangled up, you just tango on. Why don't you try? You try it?
All right, I'll give it a try.
Hold me down, son. Some coordinates here, son.
The floor's about 20 by 30, and you're at the long end. There's some tables on the outside, and the band's on the right.
Thank you.